can't do the special move without Ryan.
Relax. I've already lined up a substitute.
What?
Who? Me?
You've been to all the practices, and you know all the plays.
It's a terrible idea. Did I figure that out, Bob?
Samson, we realize that Benny's your friend, but he's not a zoo ant.
You're telling me only zoo animals can play your little game? Look, let me put some perspective on this. Because I am the co-captain and the only person here who's been in the public eye.
You were owned by a one-hit wonder who skipped out on his taxes and joined an ashram.
In Germany, it was two hits. It was us and David Hasselhoff. We went neck and neck.
That still doesn't make you famous.
Really? Okay, well, hands up who's been on an album cover. No one, just me.
Enough. This isn't a democracy. It's my team, and I say Benny plays.
That's what it says. I know where I'm not wanted. This whole place is screwed up anyway. Who ever heard of penis koalas and scarce flamingos?
Hello? That's what a zoo is. A cultural melting pot.
And we're in here because we're special.
You're not special. You're clueless. You want to know why you're in nature?
Because they make a beautiful cowboy boot.
Because none of you can survive a second outside these gates. One day.
Mission, and I am the only one going.
We'll come too. We're not afraid. Are we, guys?
Afraid? No. You know koalas. More like scared of things.
Look, Ryan's like a cub to all of us. Mm-hmm. Not that I'll ever have one of my own at this rate.
You know, there's that famous koala once said, we will fight them with peaches.
Yeah. Anyway. So we're helping. Whatever it takes.
You want to leave with me? Okay. If you don't mind being hunted down, shot at.
Wow!
Stuffed.
Okay.
Or worse. Then fine.
I have a recurring nightmare about taxidermy and spot remover.
Well, they have to catch us before they can stuff us, and I'm fast.
Nobody's leaving but me. Got it?
Okay, you're the boss. You got the big hair.